Looks like it's gonna be bluegill this round, so we're gonna shift our DIY dual setup here and make it a fly rod. All right, we got it on. We just got to put the line through and we'll be ready to go here shortly. Gotcha. Took several tries, but finally got them. Whew. All right. All right, not bad, huh? This one's on the Mickey Finn variant. Cool beans. All right, on the, do-it-yourself BFS, dual BFS Micro Fly Rod.